I made my debut against Chennai Super Kings. Usually I don't prefer telling my mom that because then they get very tense ki kya hoga hai, then they watch me play on TV so they're tense hota hai bahut. So I told like 3-4 ghante match ke pehle like ki I might play. I said I might play because obviously you don't tell your family, you don't tell anyone that you're going to play. So at 12:31 I told them that I might play, I'm in the 14, I might get a chance today. So my dad was like, okay, so now he was like, do deep breathing, do yoga and stuff. You have done your, like, I write a book, I write a diary about cricket, like what all things need to do next day. I prepare about the bowlers who I'm playing with. So he made sure, like, he was talking, who all bowlers are there, Bravo bowls a slow one, so be ready for that. Like all the technical parts he discussed, because even he watches the matches and he tells you like what number you will bat. If you bat at this number, give yourself time, everything. And then always at the end, he was excited that you have waited all your life for this moment only. So don't get nervous, because he was saying don't get nervous, but I was very nervous, to be very honest, I won't lie. The first match I played, I was extremely nervous. Like while fielding also, usually I enjoy my fielding, but that evening, afternoon, I was very nervous during my fielding also. So you won't believe when I was going, yeah, I'm emotional towards cricket, that I've told you 1,000 times. But when I go for matches and all, na, I'm very pumped up. Like, nahi, ab to, matlab, like, you get that feeling that nahi, aaj karna hai. And like all the positive vibes you get, you watch your purane videos, old videos, where you have scored runs, you have smashed bowlers. So, but while going to the bus, while going to DY Patil, I told my mom the other day, ki jab main debut match khel raha tha, I was telling her ki the IPL final tha, MI versus CSK. So me, my mom, dad and my sister, we went to DY Patil to watch the match. So I don't know why when I was going by the bus, तो मुझे वो सब चीज़ें बहुत recollect हो रही थी अपने journey में कि यार मतलब now I'll be like I knew that I was going to debut this match. तो मुझे वो सब बहुत चीज़ें दिमाग में मेरे चल रही थी कि like today I'll be playing on the ground against the same side and Mahi Bhai will be there in front of me. Like obviously like Mahi Bhai is a legend. तो वो सब चीज़ें दिमाग में बहुत चल रही थी मेरी. वो बस journey 1 घंटे का था, आधे घंटे तो पूरा पंप अप था कि नहीं करना है आज बैटिंग आएगी तो इसको इधर खेलना है, उसको इधर खेलना है, ये शॉट्स हैं. लाइक ऑब्वियसली ऑल द टेक्निकल पॉइंट्स वे वी लाइक विच कम्स इन योर माइंड, वी विजुलाइज थिंग्स कैसे करना है मैच में जाके. बट दिस पार्ट वाज आई नेवर रियलाइज कि यार मैं थोड़ा सा मतलब मुझे लग रहा था कि यार आई थिंक आई हैव डन समथिंग इन माई लाइफ, लाइक आई हैव अचीव समथिंग. इट्स नॉट ऑलवेज यू स्कोर डबल 100 और ट्रिपल 100. येस आई हैव स्कोर दैट एंड दोज आर लाइक अचीवमेंट्स ऑन द फील्ड जो आई थिंक दैट विल स्टे विथ माई लाइफ फॉर एवर. But this is also, I felt that when I reached DY, ki no, this is also an achievement that I am making my debut in IPL. Like, I am playing against one of the best sides and I am playing for one of the best sides. And from here on, I have to just make myself and the people who have trusted me proud. And it's just that, I won't say ki every match will score runs, every match will take wickets. It's not that. It's just that every match I have to give my 100%, because the day I'll give that 99.9%, I won't justify my talent and I won't make them proud.